All right, guys, we're recording now. What? We do that break with Tommy Lasorda. There's Mini Cardboard Dicka. Bring out Cardboard Dicka. We got Flawless Basketball still. Origins. He's on the back. All right, I got to turn that down or I'm going to get in big trouble. You found us, guys. We are BomberBreaks.com. A lot of dummies, man. Dummy cars everywhere. What's up, guys? High five. Here we go. Game on break. That's a terrible impression. All right, I got no impressions left. 12-16. Welcome, guys. Igniting the collector in you since 2013 and since about 7:45 tonight. My last break night for a long time. So, guys, thanks for hanging out with us. We're going to keep on going. The other half of this Origins we can do by divisions. What was the price? Kevin said what? 109.99. So if you want, I'll pop it in the store. After this, we'll do Vertex and Black Gold divisions. We got Certified still, a case of Museum Collection Baseball. Those two are already sold out. So we're going to add some break credit to the giveaways. Origins, you guys ready? I don't have to go through. Do I have to say, yeah, man, we got some folks brand new to us that are like, what the heck's going on? This break's supposed to happen a long time ago. It was. We've had some issues with no pays. Luckily, we don't have any issues in this one. So, guys, thanks so much. Good luck. I'll tell you a little bit more as we go. Let's get these packs out of here. So, who has that calculator home? That's a TI-83. That's actually modern day. Remember the TI-81s? Those were the blue ones that we had back in, like, junior high school. Dave, yes, sir. David, absolutely. If we fill Origins, I'll add another... The $100 ones would do another $25, so that's, we already, boom. If we're already there, we got $200 in break credit to give away tonight. And you guys in the division breaks will get two entries, okay? Two entries. So, same deal on the Origins. I reserve the right to increase that. I never do reserve the right to increase. Okay. Guys, if you're brand new to us, welcome. If you're a Facebooker, please check out the message we sent to you on eBay. It's got all the info on us, the best spot to find our breaks and all the information you need to know and be the first to know about discount codes and the like when our Pick Your Teams hit our website, BomberBreaks.com, which BomberBreaks.com looks like this. If you go there now, is that legit? Wow, guys, we are. Those two football divisions already sold out. Guys been hungry for some football. Basketball's a little slower. We got Flawless. Three cases sitting over there. They might marinate until after deer season. I'm gone after tonight for about 10 days. I'll be back the 28th of November. Artie is going to be here to do breaks on Friday, Immaculate Football Release Day. He'll plan to be here, Lord willing, and the creeks don't rise. But if you're joining the Facebook group, we want to invite you to. Just make sure you answer the questions there. If you're not on Facebook, our email is bombersportscards@gmail.com. I send a newsletter out. Multi-team cards, importantly, you got to own over 50% to keep it. Otherwise, we'll randomize it. Shipping goes out by Monday. All right, everything will be out in the mail by Monday. Let's still pick our boxes. Odd, I'll take columns. Even, I'll take rows. All right, we're going to take rows. All right. Rows it is. We got eight rows, so where's my dice? The eight-sided die. All right. Top row is one, bottom row is eight. Row three, third one down. Got it. All right, now it's up one through seven, and boom, seven works. That means it's the bottom boxes on each side. Boom, boom. Now we're down to six, so we'll take the six-sided die. One's the top row, six the bottom row. Top row it is, we got one more die roll. I need to roll something less than a six. That'll work. That's a one again. Yeah. So the top row again. So that's our boxes for eBay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Four, eight. Division break. I'll just pop it in the website. I haven't put it in yet. If I have it quick, if we've done an Origins 8-box division break, which I'm sure we have, it'll be really easy. Yep, random divisions. That's a 16 box case break. That'll be easy to change, though. All right, so if you guys got left out or want to join in another break, we'll get you entered into the break credit accumulator. Again, it'll add another 25 bucks at minimum. I just clicked on it to go. Hopefully I do these right. I'm usually not doing these so fast, but it works. I think it's working. All right. All right, it'll be there shortly. It takes it a minute to do its thing of going through the procedure of going up to the. So JT, it's almost there, brother man, almost. Roster tonight in this particular break, it's Origins for eBay. Right now, I have Jason with the Cardinals, Ravens, Broncos, Giants, Jets, Hogdaff, Falcons, Scotty B, Bills, Leopold of the Panthers. Leopold 217, back in the house. Bears for Kian's dad. Bears. Pumpkin Digger, welcome. Bengals are yours. Hooden. Ranger Bass Rat 8, hometown Browns. Andrew Bro with the Cowboys. David. David Ipsinski. Lions, may they roar. Steven. Packer, man with the Packers. 66 Packer. Thomas S. with the Texans. Buffy with the Colts. Chris Den with the Jaguars, Chargers, Rams, Bucks, and the Redskins. Lenny, Chiefs, Saints, and 49ers. Lenny, if you're still with me, man, great job. I'm sorry. I know you're getting tired. Many are. I don't know how I still have energy after. I was up till 4 a.m. last night. I totally was. I was 4, and I woke up at 10. I didn't sleep at 4. I mean, I was still awake past 4, but I tried it. I was like, I went to bed at 4. It's crazy. And I was up at 10 to try to get Weird Al VIP tickets, and I realized quickly that it was $289 to go get tickets and a meet and greet with Weird Al Yankovic. I'm like, I love Weird Al, but whew, that's a lot of dough. A lot of dough, Ken, a lot of dough. Can't do it, got a baby on the way. All right, my friends, thanks so much for joining. Let's see where I left off here. Dawson Neal. Dolphins, welcome. Jamie Hoffman, -96. Vikings, thank you as well, and welcome. All Trip 13, Patriots. Main source in the house with the Ray. 12, Lincoln K. Travis with the Eagles. Adelbert with the Steelers. Hotwire, Seahawks. And Big _ JCP. Welcome. Good luck to your Titans. All right. Larry Legend loves Pumpkin Digger. Boy, Larry, I'm sorry. We got these football breaks that are moving. Gosh dang, man. I know. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be a wild night, man. Get your car. I gotta go get some Mountain Dew. Origins is on our website. Oh my gosh. Guys, there's only one spot left. Are we gonna have to put up the 2016 impeccable or immaculate divisions too? You guys are awesome. You guys are going to, we're going to keep breaking until the cows come home. I gotta be at like I gotta be up tomorrow by 9 o'clock. So let's tell me to speed up. Let's get these brakes moving. I gotta find my webcam. All right, good luck, guys. Here we go. Big Jeremy. So he wants the Giants. Ugh. All right, here we go. All cards are shipping. Did I mention that? Multi-team cards? Yeah, I think I did all that. We'll go over it if we have to again. Diggs. All right, Alshon Jeffrey, 39 out of 175. Terrell Suggs, 90 out of 299. Behind A.J. McCarron. Base card is an Anthony Miller. 35 out of 49 for DeBurs. For Kian's dad. Grats there. Royce Freeman for the Broncos. How many 18 breaks do we do and not have a Bronco in them? Maybe 1% of them. JC knew that. Royce Freeman there. And a Kyle Lauletta here. Kyle Lauletta. G-Bid. JC. On the board. One box down. Seven more to go. '16 Immaculate Random Divisions. I'm going to put it in. Did I do 8 spots, guys? I hope I got 8 spots. Am I doing 8 or 6? I'm so used to doing baseball. Leonard Williams. Melvin Gordon, 41 of 99 for the Chargers. David Johnson, 112 out of 299 for Arizona. Behind that, Kelsey. Yeah, it's a duel. Shockey and Ingram. G-Man with a duel. JC. New York Football Giants, number 10 of 25 with the veteran and rookie tight end. Here is a Dante Pettis. Nice one, too, out of 49. For the 49ers. Lenny, that's a cool one. It makes sense, too, because it's out of 49. It's the 49ers. That's really funny. Oh, Lamar. Wow. Boom. JC, that's gorgeous. 22 out of 25, Lamar Jackson. Dang, dude, that's a sweet card right there. Sweet card. Short print out of 25 to boot. Lamar out of 25, just like that. Second box. Awesome. Robbie, Joe Flacco, 75 out of 175. TJ Watt, 23 out of 299. Behind Andy Dalton is Michael Gallup for the Cowboys, 12 out of 49. Cowboys for Andrew. Another Pettis. That's a base version for Lenny. And a Ronald Jones autograph numbered nowhere. Base auto, Bucks. Ronald Jones, the Bucks. The Bucks. Chris Den, congrats. Mitchell to the Bears base. Numbered Julio Jones, 85 out of 175. Joey Bosa, 79 out of 299. Yeah, Derek Carr, it's Juju. Boom, nice one for the Steelers. Adelbert, that's sweet. This ought to be low numbered. 9 of 10. More veteran mojo in this 8-boxer than normal. And there's a Kiki. Nice for the Texans. Kiki Texans, numbered 46 of 99. Thomas there. Holy Ridley Cats. Man, Origins is so nice, isn't it? 13 out of 49 for the Falconians. Boom! Hognap! That's sweet. Riddly, the Riddler! Okay, guys, you tell me. Does that signature match that signature? David won that jersey earlier in a mixer. Magworthiness. Like it. Yeah, guys, hey, I can take care of that once we get to that point. JT, if you've made an agreement to give up a division, to let one of the guys in, that's totally cool. Samaje Perine, 13 of 99. Kirk Cousins to 299. What did I do? I'm sorry about that. Shoot, Dante again. Wow, it's Dante's Inferno of Boom in this particular break. 49ers will take it. Lenny. Wow. 26 of 99, Derrick Henry, Josh Allen, jumbo piece of jersey, 54 of 75, Scotty Bay there, and a Valdez Scantling base autograph for the pack, Steven. Lynn, that was pretty good. That's a pretty good one. I like that one. TJ Watt. High five. That's a side
five, Chuck. That's a terrible, terrible high five. Gotta go side five. Eli Manning. 94. And a 99 for the Giants. Antonio Brown, 265 out of 299. I should be in this product. I don't know what happened. Panini's told me I was supposed to be in all of them. Bring the boo.
All right, Naheem Hines, done. Colts. Andrew, jersey piece. Base style. And a Mark Walton. Nice. Wow, that's a neat card. The Bengals. James Pumpkin Digger, got it, man. And Michael Gallup on the other side will find the auto, and it's a numbered card. Nice. 48 out of 49. How about it, Andrew? Congrats. All right, guys, good luck. Two left here in the eBay break, and then eBay breaks will be over at 12:30. Tyreek, Carson Wentz, 68 out of 175, and Richard Sherman, 252 out of 299. Big Ben has Naheem Hines in a great. That's cool. Look at the numbers on there. 99 out of 25. Indy. Boom. Andrew, very nice. The law firm's back. Valdez Scantling. Marquez Valdez. And the autograph on the card. It's a Rudolph for the Steelers. Man, Al Delbert. Certain teams hitting like large. 41 of 49. Fournette, Marlon Mack, 25 out of 25 for the Colts, too. Julio to 299. And Melvin Gordon, it's a Josh Rosen memorabilia piece. Not numbered. JC. Jalen Samuels, Steelers, hit again. And that last box going to Delbert, last hit. It's another Gallup. I thought I saw it turned around. Cowboys. Andrew. Wow. So some Cowboys mojo in there. Guys, thank you so much for joining. That We'll do it. If you did not receive a card, I'll make sure you get a hobby pack, guys, at minimum. I don't know if I mentioned that earlier. If you did fail to hit anything at all, we'll make sure you do get something to open, guys, as always. Thank you all. And that is a wrap. All right. Thank you, guys.